Man, that music makes me want to go and, like, buy suitcases and belts. And then greetings and welcome to another LGR Plays of The Sims. Now, this time we're looking at The Sims Livin Large, the first expansion pack to the first Sims game, released in August of 2000. So, yep, we have some new thingies here. We have a quit button that was always there, so never mind, and an import family thing, which is handy for importing families. If you wanted to import, say, Venetian blinds, you can't do that, sorry. And then you also have a new thing here to actually go to other neighborhoods, which really are identical to the first neighborhood, except that they have different houses. Looks like there's five, most of them blank, so if you want to really spend a heck of a lot of time with neighborhoods, and you can do it. All right, let's do this here. Let's see, who do we have? The Meshuggah family. What a colorful looking octagonal house. All right, let's just what the frick? Huh? What happened? Okay, well I guess fine. I guess there are no families already included in this one. We'll just have to remake Duke Nukem. Daggone it. Yes, I'm making... not Duke Nukem. We're going to make Duke Nukem, because... I can. And yeah, this expansion, or maybe it was House Party, was where I remember actually getting into mods for the first time for The Sims. I got this Duke Nukem skin a long time ago. Looks like there's some other stupid clothes in here. That one's incredibly flaming. Anyway, yes. Where is it?
Where is it? I know it's in here somewhere.
Oh, wow. That's a Duke Nukem, all right. Aha, there we go. Yeah, I got this one from Seven Deadly Sims a long time ago. I guess the music died. Oh, well.
My, my. Miss American Pie.
Ah. There we go. Duke is extremely active. Let's put that up there. I would assume he's pretty playful. Outgoing, maybe a little bit neat. Not extremely nice, actually, but nice enough when he needs to be. A little more outgoing and active. There we go.
That's Duke Nukem. I'm a Gemini,
apparently, at this point in time. Right. Works for me. Okay. This is the Nukem family. Hopefully the music will come back, because I like the music. Ah, I don't have much money, do I? Well, this is stupid.
It's time to cheat.
Yes. Good old cheats. Talk about being able to, cheat, man. This game's got it. Good old copy-paste. Alright, that's enough money to do things. Come on, music. I like you! Return, please! Okay, now we got a bunch of money. Let's evict Mr. Nukem. And, yes, evict. No. Well, yeah, go ahead and bulldoze that blank spot. Have fun, bulldozer. And your dirt. Okay, so now we got rich Duke Nukem, the only Duke Nukem that there should ever be, able to be moved into One Sim Lane. This could be the house of your dreams.
Yeah, Duke Nukem dreams. Time to fill it with women. And Jack.
Cool, so I've got a house. Alright, this is, so Livin Large. Alright, what did it add? Well, it added a bunch of new objects. Most notably were the new objects. What am I saying? Okay, so it looks like we got a dungeon dumpster. Cool. Must be placed... oh, frickin'. Place that there. We got a little voodoo dolly. Sounds great. Put it right there in the table, just in case we want to eat it. Fireworks! Oh, that's always fun for starting fires.
It always works.
We got a lamp here for a friggin' genie that's evil, and I hate that guy. Yeah, man, there's a bunch of cool stuff here. guitars and woodworking table. Crystal ball. Yeah, we started getting some little more ridiculous items with this one. And, yeah, some of the magic starts coming through. Not quite to the level of making magic, but it's definitely here. Oh, yeah, the concoctination station. Concoctination.
Concoctination.
And a grand piano. How grand. May as well. Aliens. All right. What else we got here? There's a few interesting things. This guy, the tragic clown painting. Take a look at this guy later, and hopefully we'll get visited by somebody awful. Forgotten guinea pig. That's helpful, if you want to not die. But, I'm in the mood to die, so... There we go. I don't know why I get rid of that chair. I guess I'm feeling anti-chair at the moment. Christmas tree, just in case we want to see Santa freaking Claus. Moose head, because moose. Never mind, can't place it anywhere. Put it outside. That's not weird at all. Yeah, so this added quite a bit of crap, you know, because why not, man? You live in large here. Or as it was known in the UK and elsewhere, I think, living it up. Yeah, there's some bizarre things in here. Lots of implications of Sims that traveled the world, but of course they were not able to travel the world at this point. In fact, they still couldn't leave the friggin' lot. This is still essentially a prison. Very nice... looking absolutely chaotic prison, but a prison nonetheless. There's also new careers, slackle. I want to be a slackle. Slacker, journalism, paranormal career, hacker, musician, blah, blah, blah. You can get turned into a zombie by the Grim Reaper. Yeah, there's a lot of really cool stuff here, man. It's really cool. May as well give him one of these, just in case we feel like murder later on. We'll see. A diving board! OMG! I'm going to put four of them. No, five, six, seven, eight diving boards because I can't have them in The Sims 3 and I'm still bitter about that. I'm giving you the finger, EA. And a knight. Because why not? We'll have this dude presiding over the diving boards to make sure that EA doesn't steal them. And then we'll have this guy right here because why not? I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want anything else. Let's play the freaking game.
Alright, so I'm going inside. What do we have here?
I'll put those walls down. Where are you going, Duke? You're going somewhere. Oh, he's gonna sit on the throne.
Typical Duke Nukem. Yeah, taking a piss. Yeah.
It's a lot of pee.
Much better.
Alright, take a bath. Why not? So, what can we do? Let's concoct something. If I can. Can I?
Why not?
Oh, yeah, you have to be on the level that the object is on before you can click on it, which is really restrictive and lame. So, that's great. Stop taking a bath. There you go. Now, let's see what we concoct.
Alright. Time to start gaining some logic.
Perhaps. Logical Duke Nukem. Alright. Who are these random people? Hey, look, it's my sim from the first playthrough. I think. Somebody looks remarkably similar. Nope, he just looks remarkably similar. In fact, he looks identical to my sim from the first playthrough. I didn't think they could move neighborhoods like that, so you can only pretty much talk to the Sims that are in your neighborhood currently in this one, so... which, same in all later Sims games too, so that's not too surprising.
I am gonna womanize your woman. Get out of here. Alright.
This Grawl is Frenchay.
A wobbit does not. It's time to make jokes.
I am going to do this Duke voice way too much in this video, so just warning you now.
Oh, come on, get back over here. It's time to talk a lot.
I think this one also had some sort of love bed, from what I remember. Was that the vibrating bed in this one, or was that later? Nope, love bed.
Yeah, right here.
This is actually, I think, the first time that Sims could woohoo in something other... Well, there really wasn't woohoo in the first one, was there?
Yeah.
I think he had babies by, like, making out or something, which, yeah. Oh, what did she just drink?
Yeah, drinking my love potion.
Or something.
Duke Nukem.
Oh, what in the crap? Really? You just...
Time to get naked.
Wow. Well, all right, Duke.
Play in bed.
Oh, come on.
The way up papaya and oranges and apples, bada.
You're just not giving a crap with your pink Speedo there, are you, Duke? Maybe that's why I have all my Sims with a pink Speedo in the later games.
I didn't even realize that.
Well. Hey, how about talking to the lady? You are Duke Nukem, after all. Oh, maybe it's because he doesn't normally talk. He just sort of jumps into the action. Where'd she go? Confused myself with the camera here. It's a legitimate question now. Where did she go? Alright. I guess she's gone.
Might have been too forward.
Let's play some friggin' fireworks. Play with some friggin' fireworks. Yeah. Where is the phone? Do we have a phone? I don't know. Might not.
Put it out.
Gosh. I don't want you guys to die yet. Later. You bet, but not right now. Alright, let's try this genie. Gonna eat your french fries first? Of course you are.
Duke Nukem french fries. They get the priority.
Spirits, tell me your dwelling needs help. Earth. Oh, you suck.
You killed my plants.
Screw you. Yeah. Never liked the genie in this one because it's stupid. These evil genies, man. Always, not... Oh, would you stop with the bath, man? Get out of there! You just want another excuse to get naked. I mean, holy crap. Yeah, feed it. Play with it. Play with it. Ooh. What the crap? I need to get a friggin', yeah. Seriously, what set on fire? Oh, here we go. So we got the tragic clown. Because I'm in a bad mood.
Where you at, tragic clown? I'll kick you in the face. I'll rip your nose off and crap down your...
I'm gonna slap this clown, because why not? Come on, I wanna slap a clown. Man, that could be a wonderful euphemism.
Stop with the bugs! That's right, clown. Cry. I want to see your tears.
That was just a little bit creepy. Yeah, so I guess maybe he should take a shower. He does really stink, and putting out those fires and clown slapping, womanizing. It's a dirty day. Oh, really? He's gonna watch me? Ugh. You suck. Just what I need. A friggin' pervy clown. Would you stop? Stop watching. Playing with your balls while I'm on the crapper. Stop crying. Stop watching me when I'm naked. Good grief. You wanna play some chess? Huh? Stupid clown. Okay, fine. Disappear into the floor. Really? Okay. Man, what a jerk. Alright, oh, this place sucks. Where's a servo when you need one? Let's see. Is there one in here somewhere? I don't remember how you get that guy. That's a really nice refrigerator. I got some other electronics in here. There we go. It's time to get a servo. If I can find a place to put them. I'll put them right there. Good enough. Big TV, why not? I'm gonna turn it on. There we go. Good old futuristic servo. Making my love bed. Watch out for those sticky spots. Yeah, man, these diving boards. You see how much these Sims like them? Current EA. Yeah. That's right. Let's see here. Make a gnome. Gnomes, man. Oh, really? Oh, come on. You're Duke. Why don't you want to play with your wood? Get over here. Ah. Fine. Sleep. Guess that's probably what he was doing anyways. Thanks, Servo, for being cool. Not being a douche like the genie and the clown and the random lady. Does it really have a hat on? That's awesome. Nice gardening hat there, Servo. Yeah. Yeah, that's great. Alright, what kind of food do we have here? Drinks. Close enough. I get it. Good grief, shut up. Cost $12 per plant, thank you. I guess it's not going away, so never mind. Boop, 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 boop. Have more drinks. Oh yeah. Yeah, play with that. Little guy. You not want to? Or are you just going too fast for me to see? It probably is not in the right place. Let's try that. There you go. Play with him till you get bit. Because I want that to happen. Hopefully it did. Man, this guy needs to I mean, I'm happy you're planting everything, but seriously, shut up. Yeah, eat that microwave meal. Open a present. Yay! That was not a good present. Really? I didn't say hug present, I said open it. What are you waiting for? Christmas? Probably, actually. Might have to get Santa. They stomp the present? Dang. Duke Nukem doesn't like presents. Well, the game crashed. Gotta love games that crash. Actually, screw games that crash. They crash. I hate that. So I moved Duke Nukem to another house, and Yeah, let's get him some stuff again here. What else was I wanting to try? Now, let's try this out. I don't know what it does. Forget it. I'm not going to try it out. Now I'm depressed. Let's play some rock. Yeah. I'm sure you're going to be awesome. Alright. Not quite free bird there, but...
Yeah, close enough.
Aw, oh, jeez. Just shut up. Okay, what else we have here?
Crystal ball.
Why don't you gaze into your ball, Duke? I'm sure you're gonna have fun with that. Or just... whatever. Okay, I guess you need a chair. Have the chair. No. Yes. Ooh, I see faces. Madam Blob Batfry. Some manners can only be taught. Some things these can be if you're uncouth and unkind, may some find your niceness has come to naught. Well, that's depressing. Go away, Crystal Ball. You are not welcome here. All right. I really wanted to get eaten by a guinea pig or whatever, but I guess it's not happening. Oh, no furniture. What kind of bollocks? There you go. What? Fine. Big enough table for you, you frickin' guinea pig. Play with it until you get bit. Oh, you guys again? No, we've already been through this. You guys suck. There we go. Got bit. All right, so hopefully if we can keep him alive long enough, then he'll die. Whatever sense that makes. Balloons. What else can we do here? Let's enjoy the music. Doesn't that just look so cheery and wonderful with this music?
Yeah, yeah.
No, I think we've pretty much covered most of the basics here, so how about we just have him swim and do some crap for a while and hope that he dies. Because why not? Sims dying is one of the great pleasures of this.
Yeah, buns of steel. I've got 'em.
And washboard abs. My balloons are popping. It's like friggin' Roller Coaster Tycoon in here. Look, they're all gone. And, of course, taking time off to have fun with the lady who is now gone. Oh, that's great. Yes, forget that. We're going to,
we're going to call up a female companion. All right.
Oh, is that not what maids are? Oh, sweet. Chicken and bikini.
I don't know how that happened. Not going to question it, either.
Oh, she doesn't like it. What kind of crap is this?
I'm Duke Nukem.
And I have passed out on the front yard next to a bunch of trash. It's like David Hasselhoff, Duke Nukem. I love it. Alright, receive those body points. Because why not? Man, you really do need some stuff here to take care of yourself before you die, don't you? Alright, here we go. There's a bathtub on the front yard. And here's this in the front yard. And something else in the front yard. What else do you need? Some kind of a sleeping apparatus? Oh yeah, the egg chair. I always like that thing. There we go. That should do you for a while. If he was... what? The crystal ball has been sold. It speaks from beyond the grave, or the junkyard, or wherever it ends up. The Sim Goodwill. Ah, hunger, yes. That is something I should probably look into taking care of. Let's try this guy. You just left it there, man. What a friggin' slob. Well, guess that's what you get when all your points go to athleticism. You are a slob jerk. I'm pretty sure there's a life lesson in there somewhere, but... you know. I'm too lazy to think of it. Man, he's just having the time of his life, isn't he? Just wandering around, being a slob, getting bit by guinea pigs. Taking another bath. Really? You put the trash away? What a considerate duke. Wow. You know, it's when this game is going this fast that I really start to reflect on my own life and how it must look in such a fast speed. And it's really depressing, but at the same time, I don't care, because I don't think about it. Except when I play this game, so. What the frick's this? Oh. Sorry. Guess the guinea pig's dead. Yeah, that's kind of sad. Oh well.
Time for another bath. Ugh. Time to dive.
Yoo-hoo! Man, I can't wait till I get Hot Date installed so I can actually go somewhere other than the freaking house. Well, I don't know. House party. That'll be next. You can have some parties in the house. That's cool. Hmm. Well, you know what? I'm getting lazy. Not to mention impatient. Goodbye, Duke. It was nice knowing you. You're gonna get a really nice body before you die. Actually, you might die of guinea pig disease in the pool. That would be classic. I really wanted to see the frickin' Grim Reaper, though, so... Oh, yes. Good. Really? No Grim Reaper? That was the most anticlimactic death I think I've ever seen. Just a tombstone.
$5. Alright.
Well, thanks for watching The Sims Livin' Large. That was, That was The Sims Livin' Large. There you go. Good times.